Hello, everyone, and welcome. I'm Bill Bensing, and my career has exposed me to many interesting aspects of modifying business practices with evolving technology. It interests me when well-meaning business leaders neglect to understand modern ways of driving value with technology. I'm sure you have at least heard of some of this technology. It's commonly referred to as the cloud, a software-defined enterprise, or digital transformation. I've had the opportunity to work with business leaders who wish to incorporate this technology. I find myself commonly acting in part as a knowledge manager and as a practitioner. As a knowledge manager, I'm responsible for understanding new technology and delineating the trade-offs for a business. As a practitioner, I implement this technology by developing prototypes and software applications. These experiences have given me a unique ability to communicate opportunities for disruptive innovation with this technology. I want to share what I've learned and continue to learn with you. I'll provide many videos which are geared at three types of audiences: knowledge seekers, knowledge managers, and practitioners. If you are one who's looking for a place to get started or just for something new, consider yourself a knowledge seeker. These videos will teach business leaders about newly available and efficient technologies. My goal is to provide knowledge seekers enough content for future conversations in their own organizations. If you're responsible for deciding what technology to implement, then consider yourself a knowledge manager. Videos for knowledge managers will dive deeper into the technology, its inner workings, and my thoughts on implementation and execution. My goal is to help make the case for implementation inside of your organization. You're most likely a practitioner if your work scope is technology implementation or you have an interest in using the technology on a daily basis. You may be an IT individual responsible for infrastructure or a programmer using differing platforms to develop on. I want to make it clear, you don't have to be an IT professional or programmer by trade. These videos are geared at helping you develop implementable software, proof of concepts, or prototypes. I started my programmer life learning from Google searches, YouTube, Microsoft Virtual Academy, and many other places. This content assumes a lower level of familiarity than most how-to-program content. My goal is to leave you with the ideas and skills to fully implement disruptive innovation in your organization. Always feel free to leave comments. If you like a video, please give it a thumbs up. If you like enough videos, please subscribe to my channel. Additionally, this content is designed for use by everybody. Never hesitate to share any WB3 tech videos inside of your organization.